So here we are on the Shanghai Maglev train. It goes around 400 kilometers an hour from Shanghai to the airport. That is a fog machine, makes it nice and cool. In the train right now. RMB to go on this trip, so it's about less than, let's see, how much is that? Less than $10. Subway station there. So you can take the subway to the airport if you want, but high speed train takes only 9 minutes, so really fast.
Like the upbeat version of the evil castle.
Yeah.